Very good day to all of you at Tejaswini. I'm Tejaswini's Tarot and all those who are watching this broadcast. So it's a lovely, windy day today. And it's the time for the energy guidance for this week. And this guidance will come to you from December 2nd to December 8th. So now leaving November, stepping into December. December is the month of closure, of completion, of letting go, leaving the past and being ready to welcome the new. And what are we welcoming? We are welcoming the up-leveling, upgrading, uplifting energies of 2020, the Aquarian energies of 2020. And we stand in preparation for those energies right now. So a very important week for us this week. So in line with whatever is happening now, Tejaswini has got a special offer called Tune Into 2020. It's a special tarot offer through WhatsApp messaging. And what do we do in this offer? We have two benefits of this offer. Number one, you get to ask any question related to any of your life issue. It could be health, it could be career, it could be relationship, it could be education, or any life choices. So any question of your choice, which would be guidance would be given through the tarot card, plus your unique 2020 year card, tarot card, which is going to give you an overall insight and guidance into your life in 2020. So avail this offer because it's going to start from December 5. It's going to be available only for the first 25 registrations. And this offer is for rupees 500 or for $10 for overseas participants. So avail this offer before it gets over. And you can look through the event section of this page where you'll find the details of this offer, whatever I've told you. And you can join the group link. The link is given along with this post and you can avail this offer. And now coming to the guidance for this week. So the guidance card is called Celebration. It's the number 3. Of the suit of water, the suit of cups, and this is from the Osho Zen tarot deck. And here we have three women who are dancing, who are in celebration, and it's raining, it's nice and green, lovely weather, and they are enjoying very carefree and celebrating. So the card reminds us that no matter what we did in 2019, whatever failure, whatever success, whatever we lost, whatever we gained, it's time to stand in celebration now. Honor yourself. Honor what you have done so far. Honor your achievement, whatever they may have been. Self-honor. And the time to celebrate that achievement of yours. Whatever we have not been able to achieve, or whatever we have lost, probably whatever we have lost was not meant for us at this particular point of time. And whatever we has come to us, or whatever we have gained, probably that is what is going to propel us now into the Aquarian energies of 2020. So embrace that fully and enjoy your life. We can also see a lot of connection, friendship, sisterhood, brotherhood, participation, coming together, community, cooperation in this card. So the card reminds us, come together wherever possible for a common cause, for a creative venture. It could be in your work area, it could be in the family, it could be in a relationship, it could be for a project, it could be for business, anywhere. Coming together is the suggestion or the recommendation for this card. And not only to celebrate, but also the time to take action, step up your actions to manifest your creative desires. A lot of creative work, anything which involves a group is recommended by this card. And the card also tells us that if we have been playing well, or if we have been working hard on our as a group or working towards our manifestations, then we are likely to be rewarded. Abundance may be on our way, provided we have been in fair play, we have done our work honestly, we have honored ourselves. So it's a very auspicious time to take care of yourself, honor yourself, honor your achievement, look back into whatever has happened in 2019, embrace whatever has come to you, whatever has not come to you, and whatever disappoints you or makes you sad. It's the time to understand that it was not meant for us at this junction or at this point of time. And stand in preparation for the new energies, which would be ushering the new wave of light and energies in 2020. So enjoy this week, enjoy this month, and shall see you again next week for next week's energy guidance. And do not forget to register in this tarot offer, Tune Into 2020, special tarot offer through WhatsApp messaging. So goodbye and see you.